Okay, hello and welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2. What am I about to say? 3, 4? No, that's completely wrong. Alright, so let's continue off where we left off. Pango Games and 1. My last save, and let's go. Alright. Now in this episode, I will probably... most likely, I mean obviously, be doing more of the bounty board missions or bounty hunter missions, so I will perhaps maybe try and go for something more interesting this time. Either in mission objective or in reward, depending. Maybe I'll go for one of the ones that have the new weapon in it. And continue there when we get in. So loading takes a while. Yeah, and as for the Way of the Wang missions, I may possibly attempt them a bit earlier than I believe, or maybe I, well, depending, because they're extremely challenging, as you will possibly see when I post up a failed run that I have of that of a challenge. So yeah, you'll see that in the future too. I possibly might post that a bit earlier than actually reattempting the run. So we'll just have to wait on that. Like this loading screen. Come on. Really isn't there finally. Okay. Seems to settle down. Let's see. Skill and money, skill and money. Well, skill point and money. Skill death cheater. Increases penalties for dying. Okay, wait. Let's actually take a look at the fall for a harsh. Four missions or so 50 shades of shade. Everyone who knows me knows I am far from being a harsh judge of opiates. I guess that's a person addicted to opium, perhaps, possibly, that's a phrase I've never heard, and the like. But the new downer people call shade is spiraling out of control. It causes some weird ass mutations, turning those poor yakuza sobs into some kind of missing link between humans and demons, mutating their cell structure. We certainly don't want to see what the next step of this is, of this evolution is. Do everyone a favor and eliminate those junkies. Okay, so I'm just gonna go around and kill a bunch of people. Power supply. I need somebody to collect some batteries. Zilla is using the power up his inventory. We need those power sources as well. We have to get the supply in the village and track it. No, idea. Sure. Oh. Alright, that's an interesting find. You can only have one bounty on at a time. Very interesting. Right. What the hell was... oh, okay, they were in the way. Ah. I still have the money. Yep, as silly as it is. Alright then, let's go and do some shade hunting. Or junkies. If we kill 50 of them. Would seem. So most of these bounty hunter missions seem to be quite taxing in the large quantities of what you have to do. Essentially like 7 bunny lords of the last one. Now it's 50 shade junkies, so yeah, I guess they are possibly more for post game content or a post-story content, or maybe you can actually attempt them. We'll have to take a look in my other secondary save, as you saw. Although maybe I might have to restart that one yet again, just to see what if they do, if the actual bounty board does appear inside of the game during story time. So, yep. Yep. Gonna have to wait for another long loading screen. Maybe I should have. Never mind, here we go. Shade. How's my ammo looking? Mostly fine. Should probably focus on this. But, oh wait, cave back there. That's the usual money and useless garbage. Oh, I did pick up energy for this weapon at least.
Get the point!
For your last breath!
Fight like a man!
Ooh.
Fight like a man! I've got you in my sights, scumbag!
Uh-huh.
Ow!
What's wrong? Oh,
I'm gonna headshot at him.
Dick!
Body shot in her. Mightier than the sword. Nope. Back. Okay, I'll attack with terrible damage. Respect from the button on the build. Another shade junkie. Then I have a power that could basically do that, so. Yeah, I may have to swap out that thing. It's kind of just a silly comedy weapon, really, more than anything else. So let's put you there. And I don't believe I have a grenade launcher, so let's put one of them there for the other ammo type. Here we go. Okay. Oh, no, jeez, I ripped him in half. Or whatever left of that. X-ray junkie. Stop messing around. Should have a good man busting around. Oh man, half of your head's missing, dude. Okay, how was that? Seems to be there's another one down below. Right. do too. Yep. That gigantic amount of chaos over with. I would this area for all of the miscreants. A whole bunch of stick. And refill the wave.
Woo! Refreshing.
For me, that's the skill you can get. Okay, now behind here is a secret, which I believe I've already gotten before. A strange ass washing machine, and the nuclear bomb with a thing. Desire shrine. Okay, we're getting this thing components. In here in the shrubbery. Alright, head back. Oh, someone in here. Mighty, you say? Oh, how the mighty have fallen. Ooh, I'm using the right weapon then. Yeah.
Fucking hell!
Buddy. Oh no, I'm not supposed to do that. You're very dead.
Good day to die.
Who's gonna get some better thing from a cash to use to save my ass? Thank you very much. Although I should probably be using shotgun, oh no, pistol rounds for that, but. Hey, whatever. Junkies underground. Let's see. Is there a cave or somewhere for me to find them? Oops. Oh damn, that was a headshot, surely. Thing, but it's almost out, so let's switch it up for the ham car. Okay. Let's see now. 2, 3 poison, 3 electricity, 2 fire, and no ice. Okay, that might prove problematic. Someone with no immunities or things whatsoever. Elemental modifiers. He's dead. Ah, there we go. That's the cave I was looking for. Makes me chuckle. These guys seem to be above me. I don't know if I've seen this tile set before. Interesting. Nope, I think I have actually, yeah. Is like going to prison. The first day in the yard, walk up to me, his mother out there, and punch her in the mouth. Oh, I miss his head. Oops.
Looks like this isn't your decade.
Decade? More like day. Or second. It took me a couple of seconds just to shoot him in the head. Or shoot him in the head. Not the head. Does it explode? Rather spectacular fashion. Oops, I missed something. But what? Down below. Must have fallen through the grill for some reason. Wait, I'm going backwards. There's someone else up here. Again. Indeed. Oops. Get out of this place. Yep, I've been here. There's a bunch of people. I missed something. Wow. Good thing for backtracking in this circumstance. Oh, I'm actually fresh out of this. Let us equip the bullseye Barton. Capoeira, you were trying there. Capra, however you pronounce that. Martial art. Really. It looks like he's coming for me. Resist fire bomb. Okay.
Bob fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
Thing, but still kill them all less. Giant puddle of goo. Along with everybody else. Have a seat. Alright, I have no one nearby, I believe. I have to go. That chest calls out to me. There's nothing useful inside of it. Oh, thought you would be. Ever try to teach a Wang sing? It sounds terrible and like the Wang. Dude over there, I believe.
Getting the point?
There we go. One below me. Oh. Oh, he jumped over. Not that.
You feel lucky, prick?
Spideroo. High amounts of gross damage.
Hold yourself together, man.
Acidate away at them until they exploded. Strangely enough, however that works. Can I get into the underground area through this? No, it's over here. Take some of that though.
This isn't your money.
I don't think it's gonna be. Yep, and again. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Sword. There we go. doesn't help.
Looks like this isn't your millennium.
Millennium? Really? Oh, look at that right there. Let's hopefully I can get a headshot. Target to stand still, or at least. Yep, there we go. Double hits and go. Follow me. Objective. Come over here. Yeah, what they were. Serpents. The dude I have to kill. That worked. It was vulnerable, and it worked. Yep. Oh. Bullets. Better take advantage of that. This is nearly out of ammo. And there was fire. One behind. Oh, a shit ton of them.
Point yet?
Boom. Yeah, there we go. More dudes above me. Leave. Just jump. junk they left behind. Please. What's all that? Something but bony. Again. Something above me now. Chest, but right. I did not see that. Good. Usual nonsense of a crap load, but ammo sometimes if it even gives that to me. Ah, there we go. Let's see if I can get a good assassinary, like, sniper shot on it. Ooh, little FPS over there. Not from here. Oh, someone told me. There's a hole, actually. Okay, mind.
Get the point!
Where's he going? Seems to be going over there. Some nice quick for reason.
Is that all you got?
Cool skill.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
Health. Garbage I can sell or upgrade. We'll merge together to upgrade. Whoops, there. More money. Sprint. By the way, what projectiles holds this for?
How about we play a little just the tip?
Boom, you get the way. dead? Nope, not you. So, you seem to be stuck.
Now, you seem to
be dead. Indeed. Power fucking bunker. There. It's all about me. Let's see. How do I get up there? Oh, round them out. Did it. There's a morning cookie down below. Hiding somewhere. In the building. Face through the wall or something. It's unfortunate. So let's grab it, even though it's useless garbage. But completion moment. There's no eye and kill, so hard to face. There are two eyes. Okay, apparently not. Oops. There we go. That's bouncing off. That didn't. Someone else doesn't know what's going on. There's a bolt into the back of it. Bullet to the face. Or both of the shoulders, more likely, it looked like. This is just an economic lack of looking back in the habit. Because nuns wear clothing called a habit. Well, before engaging the storm doesn't work.
Looks like this is in your week.
Banisters are what you get on stairways. This is a railing. Semantics of architecture. Maybe. There we go. And I can't even get up over this way anyway. Whoops. There we go. Goodbye to you. Drop anything. Press, kill these two, and be done with it all. Not in the face. I think that's what they were screaming, more likely. Alright, we're all done here, so let's get out of this place. Alrighty then, let's spend skill points. I was thinking of increasing medkit, improves healing values of medkit, chance to escape death. Damage when active 5,500%. 5,000 would be nice, but geez. Maybe that's a bit too much. Movement speed. Automatically reloaded. Self-level killing machine of Shadow Fury, because, yeah, you know, lasts 65%, 67% longer. And I need 10 skill points. That's a lot of building up. I hardly ever use any of these powers anyway. Regen, maybe. But I only really use Healing Flame all that much. Then there also is stuff like elemental stuff. Mental damage, decreases enemies, and then the stuff there. However, more ammo would also possibly be a good idea. Maybe elemental. I have 2 points left, so damage conversion. Yeah, that was maxed out then. Alrighty then. And I'm sure a ton of these to actually go through as well, so that's probably a good spot there to stop for this episode. I'll see you next time when we do another mundane one, or maybe I'll try and upgrade it.